driving simulator, and we are going to be riding through the park, and we are going to be having some fun with the locals, and going to go in the park for a little bit of a stroll when we are done.
Do you ever need a video on the drone plane?
Yeah, it's
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Sal.
It's been at least a year.
Yeah, alright, it's time for you to get into your driving simulator. Okay, here's your controller. And here is your headset. There you go. Okay, everyone, I've got everything set up for Her Majesty WityLityTity, and she's going to be driving the car and going on
her... Your breath smells like onions, dude.
I took a shower in my mouth. But enough of that, let's get you driving. Alright.
What's with the ominous music?
It's a bit of a rainy day, much like today. That's why the music is a little bit, ominous, I guess you could say. It has to do with what's actually going on in the real world, so...
Dude, seriously, your breath is knocking me over.
I am... But it's okay. It doesn't matter. The driving simulator will make everything okay. So, go ahead and press the...
Sorry. Said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo.
I'm pressing X.
And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arabao Park Services will be sprayed for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
Asylum. Okay. Feeling this isn't a driving simulator.
It is. You're just getting more fuel for your car. Okay.
Up shut.
That's your parking pass.
Up shut. Unbelievable.
Yeah, I know. This car doesn't really have good mileage.
No, I mean the name on the pass is up shut.
Oh, yeah.
No, thank you.
But you have to. And you feel it, please.
How do I... Oh, not feeling up. So I have a feeling that's not the objective.
Baby, would I lie to you?
Yeah, you're lying to me now, you dipshit. See?
Here's your car. Just go ahead and...
Where am I gonna fuel up?
There's a gas station in the back somewhere. Go in there and maybe you'll find something.
Well, let me in. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Go ahead and look at your computer. You gotta take out your camera by pressing this button. Or maybe it's this button. Yeah, there you go.
Press the slow button.
You got it.
don't have this button.
There you go.
Refueling station. It's gonna be some jump scare thing.
No, no.
No, you're being an ass.
You get some refueling.
What, the square?
Yeah. There's no one home. Man, this drug is the one I'm saying.
This is so drugs. Seriously, what game is this? Thunderman Asylum.
Similar. There you go.
It's abandoned.
Nuts. See that to zoom in and that to go out. So you can take some nice photographs. You have to, you're an investigative journalist.
I don't want to be an investigative journalist. Stick your head in there. Hey! Ominous music's playing. That's a big jump.
Yeah, you don't want to go that way.
You're not stable. Now what?
Maybe there's an open window there and ask somebody to dance. Look at that.
Oh!
Furniture here. Look at that. Wow. Man, I got a really good interior decorator.
Is
place. Oh, look, they even got a clock on the wall. Yeah, look at that. Ooh. We can turn this off, man. There you go. Yep. Oh, there's the priest. We can go find him and get your blessing to get your car rolling. And yeah.
Wonder how many kids he molested.
Squeeze me?
You know what they say about the Catholic Church? That actually didn't scare me.
Well, of course, that's the wrong channel.
Yeah, but it like randomly turned on. Coincidence. Oh, I jumped at the table.
Someone just had an accident. No big deal. There you go. Ooh, why don't you... Ooh, look at that. No, that's X. You want to press square. Good. You know you're a journalist, and if your camera's dead, there goes your career.
Keep pressing the wrong one.
Ooh, look at that, a little diary entry you can pick up there. Take a listen.
Is there anything to pick up in the other rooms?
We picked up the battery.
I meant the first room I went in. Anything worth noting?
Nope. I want you to take a look at that. You want to use that thing. You want to go to the next. And then you want to go down. There you go. Sounds like a lot of hoopla to me. Cool. Yep, there's your file cabinet. There's your radiator for heat. Someone used the bathroom.
Is that? Is that a worm?
No, it's just some spleen fingers. Common asylum grub.
Looks pretty gross. Cola drink. It's like the Pepsi logo, but it's cola. Drink it.
Mm-hmm. You gotta try it.
Blood on the ceiling. Alright.
Why don't you go ahead and crawl into that vent to see if you can find anything. You gotta turn. There you go. Maybe a little closer. Square. Which way are you gonna go?
Towards the light, of course.
Not you! Not again!
I think you had to use the bathroom.
There's someone.
That's where you just were. Looks like there's a friend over there. He might greet you. There you go.
Ah, wrong button.
Someone put something in front of you.
Dicks. Now I gotta go around the other way.
Yeah, looks like you gotta find another way. Yeah, you'll find something. You're floating in the air. How are you doing with that?
Looks like I ain't getting beyond that.
Yeah, looks like you're gonna go through the library. I guess you didn't like turning around. I can't see anything. You gotta turn on the phone. There you go.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. to get the one! Gotta run. No, gotta run. Well, which way do I go now? I touched the body.
They killed us.
He's still alive.
They got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors. Go to security and control. I have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Hey, you got this triangle on your camera. No, it's not there.
Whoa, hey,
you gotta turn this off.
Hey, fucker.
Yeah, he locked the door on you. He's a little bit of an ass.
A little?
Yeah, I mean, he's a little eccentric, but you know. No big deal. Yeah, why don't you just go this way?
Little fake!
Epstein didn't kill himself.
And who are you then?
He's gonna bless you.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
More like murdered.
No, no, this is your thing. That guy who threw you off, he just wanted to protect you. That was all. Someone who fucked the toilets up there. You proclaim the gospel.
I've tried to escape.
Oh, okay. You can take a shower. Let's bring that cold water in.
What the fuck is this?
I told you it's a driving simulator and then something.
Don't lie to me, what is it?
Okay.
Is this the one you and Mo talk about?
No. That's Bloodborne. That's different. That's like being
I played Bloodborne.
You did?
Yeah, I think it was our first video, no?
You're right. Oh, surprised you remember. You got to turn your thing on. There you go, mate. Look at that. You gotta find a way.
No, shut up.
I know you used to be done.
Shut up.
Now you're out.
How do I... I'm in a crouching position. How do I get back up?
You want to press this button. Alright. You're going to want to try another door now. It's kind of... Why don't you go in that computer room over there? Maybe you'll find something to chill.
Man. Size bodies? Christ, bodies, bodies,
bodies. Yeah.
And more blood.
Yeah, they had some trouble finding the eggs.
I boarded up rest. Oh,
ooh.
Fuck, what?
Ooh, looks like we got a little local over there. Yeah, you can peek around corners and stuff. Well, take a look at it. Before you let go, see what seems like. Yeah, there you go.
I guess go towards him?
Yeah, just, you know, a little... What are you doing? He's a little... Looks like he's in shape. Look at those muscles. Yeah, look at him. He's in the shape of his life.
He's not talking.
Yeah, he's...
It's like a 90s internet cafe.
Yeah, except there's no cafe, there's no 90s. Can you try and keep that on? There you go.
Just don't know here.
No. There you go. Maybe not that one.
What computer are you using?
Take a right. There you go. Mm-hmm. There you go. Oh, you're stuck on TV. There you go. Ooh. That's a cool one. Okay.
What computer is it?
It's not in this room. You gotta get it. No, no, not that. Bathroom is gonna suck, so. Ooh. Got a little bit of a tough shit.
Too many burritos at lunch, or?
Yeah, a little bit of an accent. Oh. I guess touchdown somewhere.
Burrito day.
Yeah, it gets to some people, I guess. Ooh, that seems like a nice city.
Here's the security room. Ah, there's a key card, shit!
You gotta go find a key card. There's your keyboard. And there's a classified information. That's all just be weird. Yeah. I'm scared in this room. See if you can find anything in this room. And, oh, there's a little document on the keyboard. Okay, square.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're still people. We didn't choose this.
He sounds a little stressed. Remember where you were before those guys watched the TV? We gotta go back.
No, seriously though. These days I learned the order of the buttons. Today is the day.
Today's
shit. No one, like, don't, like, scare me. Dead security officer.
Actually a big guy in disguise.
Them all.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Thank you. kidding.
Who's there?
Wait.
Fuck, who goes there?
Ow. Oh shit, he's right behind you. Thank you.
I did go this way. Go this way. Keep going. It was my few bucks.
I think the other two are gonna be good. Ooh. There we go, the
battery. Oh well. So I start pumping and go to the other thing?
I'm gonna go start the other pump.
Where are the other pumps?
In the other room.
How could I run? Well, I'm dead.
I
should beat your ass right now for you making me do this.
I mean, you can handle it. You want me to show you?
No.
Alright. That's it for episode one, everybody. Hope you enjoyed, and we'll come back for another episode either tomorrow or 10 days from now. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.